NJ stepping harder. Yeah. Yeah. Done dead, body stiff, he got zero health. She laid by him, missed they last moments by themselves. She sad, mad, and hurt, she don't know what she felt. Then Carlos walked in, he almost pissed himself. Carlos hit the floor, he started crying. He checked Dawn post, she wasn't lying. He touched Dawn chest, he started sighing. Now he quiet, awkward silence. She said, why this happened? He replied. He said, this is crazy, but this by diamonds. They try to sell us some, we wasn't buying. The whole time, Dawn was smiling. He pulled me to the side, he say, let's hit this lick. I said, we got the cash, he said, it's counterfeit. I told him, Dawn, no, he said, we in this shit. He said, we not from here, they gotta eat this shit. I said, man, I don't know, he told me, quit that shit. I said, what about the head, he said, it's gon' pass that double shit. He wasn't tryna hear, he on that brother shit. Then he turned to the guys and said, let's make this quick. Shit. Then what happened? What you mean we did the deal and Dawn was happy? It worked just like he said, he must have mapped it. We left the state saying we live happily ever after until now. Fuck, shit, Molly broke down. Fuck, since she need a hug now. Damn, hey, but Carlos held her down. Fuck, she broke away, she say fuck this shit. Fuck this shit, ooh, it's up and shit, then through the bitch. Hit me with that stick like I'm a nothing bitch in seriousness. Tell me who this is, I'm gon' make this hit. He said I got it, she said I got it. He my fucking prince, no, he my fucking king. And I can't let him go like that. He gave them the fucking cash and they still shot him in the back. He think he bad, he kicked my ass, but he should know I'm Dawn's bitch. Give me Dawn's ops, man, so I can get this Dawn with. Fuck, he say cool. He wrote it down, she say, cool, where my computer? He say, where you going? Molly, look, you tripping. You don't know this game, don't make this decision. She ain't hearing it, Molly sat and booked the flight. She gon' be in Mississippi by the night. She looked the place up, it's alright. She booked a place to stay, something like. First, Molly need a job, it's not about the getting paid. Molly need a job so she can blend with people every day. Molly on a mission now, Molly grab the pen and paper. First thing that Molly see, a rich nigga need a maid. Call him up, asked him about an interview, she lined it up. Next day came, Molly driving up. Stepped outside the car, Molly fine as fuck. He hired her on the spot, man, you know that. You know that, he wanna smash, man, she know that, but he can't do it, she gon' note that. She wrote that, up in her head, she know exactly how to play. She shook his hand and said, I'm ready, it's all going smooth. Molly feeling straight, while she in her room. All she can think about is how they killed her dude, and how they shot him in the back. And she gon' find who to get for that, whoever it is, she gon' pay him back. And she not fucking playing.
NJ stepping harder.